Assalamualaikum dear friends, how are you today? I hope that you're very fine by the mercy of Allah. And you can see that today I've got Mr. Nasir sir with me, and we're gonna discuss with a very important topic, and Nasir sir will tell you that. Okay sir, hello sir, how are you?
Hello, I'm very 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 fine, thank you. And what about you sir?
I'm also fantastic. And sir, today we have to discuss about the importance of learning English and how to learn English. So how can we start this?
Well, actually there are so many strategies and tactics and ways to learn English language. So it can be said in a few lines. It takes two explanations to express that there are many ways to learn English language. First of all, we think that actually across Bangladesh, most of the students, they think that we have to pass at the examination. This is the first point. And the second one is we have to get a good job. That's why we have to learn English language. We know that in order to pass at the examination, we have to learn English. And the second one is we have to get a good job. That's why we have to learn English and English language. There are lots of reasons. That's why we have to learn English language. So past two, I have already mentioned. The third one is to be celebrity in your country. If you know good English, everyone will assess you. Everyone will respect you. Everyone will value you. Okay?
And, yes, definitely.
And the fourth one is for higher education. If you want to get chance at university overseas, you have to learn English language. Else,
and sir, I want to add one thing.
Please tell me.
Okay, not only to admit in the abroad universities, also to get chance in the universities of Bangladesh.
In Bangladesh,
they have to know English. Good English. Without having a good knowledge over English, they can't get the admission.
If I know good English, I can gear up my next generation. That means they are the parents. So if they know good English, they can teach their daughter and son. And in this way, their children will grow up by learning English language, and they will go to high school. They can do better at examination.
English has become the compulsory for doing better in any kind of department, in any types of department.
Right.
So that's why
we know that